What's up, y'all? What's up, like me, baby? I hope y'all doing good, because I'm doing wonderful. I know it's been a while. I tried to post my video on February 3rd, 2 days after my birthday, but my video was so long. It's like 45 minutes, so I've been trying, not that very hard, to upload it, but basically I don't have enough storage. But anyways, that video will come up eventually, but I want to post something today. Today is the day before or day after Valentine's Day, so happy Valentine's Day to everybody that is single, taken, married, divorced, whatever it is. You know, if your Valentine is your child, happy Valentine's Day to you. Is your parents your Valentine, happy Valentine's Day to you. It doesn't matter. But anyways, but yeah, I know I look crazy and I look like I'm just being a lazy bum, but I wanted to show y'all how my Valentine's Day went and what I did for my boyfriend. Tell y'all backstory a little bit. I hope my thing let me upload this. That's why I'm trying not to make this too long. But so basically, I gave my little boy a Valentine's Day gift. I got him a microphone. Say hey. I got him a microphone, some books, some coloring books. Honestly, he doesn't like the color. Yeah. I'm trying to get him to get into coloring because I love crafts and stuff. But so far he just likes to like break crayons and shit like that. And I bought him some, like I said, I bought him some books and stuff. Because I don't know if y'all parents heard about the whole overstimulating with the Cocomelon. My baby watched Cocomelon all day, every day. But I don't know. Anyways, but yeah, I'm trying to find more activities for him to do because since I'll be working from home, I'm actually on the clock right now, but I'm waiting on anyways. So yes. So also my boyfriend, he got me some flowers. He got me some, he got me some flowers and he got me some Victoria's Secret. I wanted to take this Valentine's Day to be at home. I didn't really want to go out because we had did a lot for my birthday anyways, which I hope y'all get to see. That video was actually really good. I should have made it. Maybe I should make it two parts. Like, cut it in half and, like, double upload. I don't know. Anyways. But, So, yeah, it was really nice. And then I decided, because my boyfriend was just like, I'm take off the whole day for Valentine's Day. I'm like, no. Like, I don't want you doing that because, like, I just didn't want him doing that. It was sweet, but it's just like, no. I'd rather you be working. So, yeah, we celebrate our Valentine's Day at nighttime, like, 9 p.m., which was great, because I feel like that's pretty normal anyways, because people be going to restaurants around 8, 9 anyways, going to get their food, so I wouldn't worry. But anyways, so yeah, so the restaurant that I made, that I made in our house is called Kowali, and shout out to my grandma for the little koala bear that she gave him, and I used it for our restaurant, so I'm going to give y'all a little sneak peek, if y'all can kind of see the decorations a little bit. But yeah, I took everything else down. But, so yeah, enjoy the little clips and snips and us having fun. Like, I really would definitely do it again. I think this was probably my boyfriend. Yeah, he was so lit. Y'all go see. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I appreciate y'all still subscribing and liking. I see y'all new people. Hey, y'all, I do apologize. Consistency is definitely key. But I'm trying to find that key. So, yeah. But anyways, appreciate it.
I don't know why it keeps freezing.
Dip and go.
you go, baby. Hey, hey, hey. You go, Papas. You go. I just want you to let me know. You don't know where you are. Say you don't need to let me go. You don't need to let me go. I just want you to let me know. You're driving me crazy. Je représente en gros tout ce que je déteste.